Michigan seems like a dream to me now. It took me 4 days.